if you take a good hard look at a vulva, you realise it's just a bit of a body. There's nothing that is shocking or scary, or, you know, nothing's gonna run out and eat you up. My name's Casey Jenkins. I'm a performer craftivist from Melbourne, and I'm up in Darwin doing a performance piece called Casting Off My Womb. I'm spending 28 days knitting from wool that I've inserted in my vagina. Every day I take a new skein of wool that's been wound so that it will unravel from the centre, and I stick it up inside me, and then I pull out the thread and then knit. It's unusual and it's confining because I'm attached to this knitting, so I can't sort of get off and wander around, and so it really, it's restrictive. But no, it's not painful. I mean, people push babies out of there, so it's a pretty robust area. The piece for me is about assessing and, I guess, being intimate with my own body. I want to, I guess, not just walk off and become a parent, like a sort of cultural lemming. I want to make an informed decision. The performance wouldn't be the performance if I were going to cut out my menstrual cycle from it. For starters, when I'm menstruating, it makes knitting a hell of a lot harder because the wool is wet, and so you have to kind of yank at it. It's sort of slightly uncomfortable sometimes, arousing sometimes. When I'm sitting in the gallery knitting, I get a lot of the reaction is people say, "You're so brave, you're so brave." And to me, it feels just really natural and really uneventful, which is sort of what I wanted it to be. I think the expectation when you're showing the vulva that people are going to feel feelings of fear and repulsion. So by linking the vulva with something that people do find warm and fuzzy and benign and even boring, you know, just knitting for a long period of time, I hope that people question the fears and negative associations they have with the vulva.